Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone, how are you? Welcome back in the science class. Okay student, what will we do today? Today, we are going to learn about push and pull around us. You can look it. I have a mortar and pestle. This is mortar and this is a pestle. I have chilies and I have a tomato. I want to show you that when we make a chili sauce, we have to push the chilies and the tomatoes in the mortar. Ya anak-anak, jadi hari ini kita akan belajar dorongan atau tekanan dan tarikan di sekitar kita. Mister akan contohkan ketika Mister membuat sambal. Maka kita harus menekan cabai dan tomatnya pada chili dan alu. Are you ready? Let's check it out. And don't forget, wash your chilies and tomato first. Jangan lupa ya anak-anak, kalian cuci dulu cabai dan tomatnya. Put the chilies and tomato in the mortar and then push like this. And finish, you can help your mother to make a sauce by pushing the chilies and tomato. Ya, jadi kalian bisa membantu ibu kalian untuk membuat sambal dengan cara menekan cabai dan tomatnya. The second example push and pull around us is this object. Jadi contoh yang kedua, dorongan dan tarikan ada di benda ini. Do you know what is this? Apakah kalian tahu ini apa? That's right. This is a can of milk. Ini adalah sekaleng susu. And how to open the can? Bagaimana cara membuka susu ini? We have to pull it. Kita harus menarik. I want to show you how to pull the can. Okay student, you have to pull here to open the can. Okay, let's open. Pull, yeah? Pull. Pull here. Now, the can is opened. Can you do it at your home? Okay student, now I have third object. What is that? Oh no, it's so dirty. Ini sangat kotor ya. I have dirty sauce. I'm going to clean up the sauce using the pulleys. And don't forget to use the gloves and the masker. Serve the sauce using the tissue. So, you can push the sauce using tissue. Now, use your pulleys. Open the pulleys and then push in the sauce. Finish! Now I have shiny sauce. We use the pulleys to clean up the sauce by pushing it. You can help your father or your mother to clean up their sauce. The last, after you finish do the exercise, don't forget to clean up the table. Jangan lupa, setelah kalian selesai melaksanakan tugas-tugas kalian, kalian harus membersihkan mejanya. We can use the sprayer to clean up the table. How does the sprayer work? You have to pull here, like this. Pull. And then use the tissue and push the table. Kemudian gunakan tisu dan tekan mejanya. Finish. You can find push and pull around you. Kalian bisa menemukan dorongan atau tekanan dan tarikan di sekitar kalian. Thank you so much for watching. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.